The biggest, the most prestigious, the most inspiring beauty pageant for transgender women is back. 25 extraordinary beauties. Celebrating diversity and acceptance. Showcasing the heart and soul of a true Miss International Queen. The journey of our queens for a back-to-back win starts right now. Welcome to the much-awaited coronation of Miss International Queen Philippines 2023.
Here we go. City Province of Batangas. Queen Barbie Alawid, Zamboanga City.
Queen Pia Nepomuceno, Makati City.
Anastasia, province of Nueva Vizcaya.
Queen Sofia Arcangel, Laguna.
Maki Yoronging Bayan, Mandawi City.
Olivia Christine Hernandez, Iloilo Province.
Queen Jason Ramos, Miss Samus Oriental.
Lars Pacheco, Bulacan.
Queen May Capes, Cebu Province.
Queen Rocky Daro Cueva, Palawan! Queen Tamira Yvonne Willis, Negros Occidental.
Queen Roxanne de los Santos, Cebu City.
Queen Angelica Tupas, Bacolod!
Queen Tony Anguipin, Province of Laguna!
Queen Princess Bihar, Surigao del Norte!
Lisa Marie Klein Corkum, Negros Oriental. Queen Milky Orbita, Molave, Zamboanga del Sur.
Queen Mitch Nabistrin, Tiligando, Bukidnon.
Cabunira from the Filipino community of California, USA.
Reina Jean Buyan, 24 años, Dakbayan, Davao.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sean Cal Ortega. Together with Miss Cal at Karen Davila kami po ang kasama ninyo tonight for this beautiful celebration of femininity and trans Filipinas. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Miss International Queen Philippines 2023. Sensational day, everybody. My name is Sean Cal Ortega once again, and it is an absolute honor to be back hosting the coronation night of Miss International Queen Philippines alongside such a lovely, beautiful queen. Ladies and gentlemen, bigyan mo ng palakpakan for Miss Cal at Karen!
Napakaganda mo naman. Kamusta ka naman?
Mabuting mabuti, and thank you very much everybody for attending my 18th birthday.
Happy, happy birthday!
Hello all of you, theater! Make some noise! Thank you very much for being with us this evening or this day. I am so excited to finally host this pageant. Of course, Sean Kyle, being a transgender woman myself, it is such an honor for me to host the biggest and most prestigious pageant for transgender women in the Philippines!
Nako, totoo yan. Alam mo, sobrang excited na excited kami. The fact na nalaman naman na ikaw ang makakasama namin sa host this truly phenomenal. Ibang klase, mga kaibigan. We have KKD throughout this entire event.
Thank you very much, everybody. And you know what? This is a pageant that goes beyond beauty. Kasi syempre, yung mga advocacies at mga pinaglalaban ng mga kapatid natin sa transgender community, buhay na buhay! Kaya naman, I would like to congratulate you girls for reaching this far.
Ayan, congrats, congrats. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, you have just seen earlier how our 25 Ravishing Candidates show that they are indeed ready to wear that most coveted crown. Ito na ang pinakaantay natin.
This is it! But before we move on to our program, join me in welcoming on stage the woman behind MIQ Philippines, the mother of it all, Miss Michelle Monte Carlo, for her welcome message.
Hello everyone, and magandang hapon and mabuhay. I would also like to greet all of you a stellar afternoon. First, we at the Miss International Queen Philippines organization, in behalf of all the staff, all our candidates, and all the supporters, maraming maraming salamat po. Ikalawang taon na po natin, and this time, ang target po natin ay ang back-to-back. Maraming salamat po sa inyong walang sawang pagsuporta. Ang show na po ito ay hindi lang po para sa amin. We are working hard in our organization because we want to uplift the community. We want to voice out our advocacy. And of course, we want to make all our Filipino citizens proud and globally competitive. Now, let me introduce you to one of the most influential people in the trans community. Ladies and gentlemen, pinaunlakan po tayo ng presensya. The one and only, the chairman of the Miss International Queen Organization, straight from Pattaya, Thailand, please, palakpakan po natin at hiyawan na mabuhay si Madam Alisa Pantusak Kumpalini.
Our National Director, Miss International Queen Philippines. I just want to thank you all of you to support the Miss International Queen, and we are the most prestigious stage for transgender, and we are here for world equality. And I'm looking forward to see the representative from Philippines for this coming June in Thailand. So we would like to welcome you all to Thailand also to follow your contestant here. So good luck, everyone. Good luck for all the 25 finalists here. Thank you, Philippines.
Thank you very much, Miss Michelle and Miss Alisa. We are also excited about the future endeavors of the organization. But are you excited to see more from our lovely queens? Woo! Let's first batch of special awards. Eto na! To be awarded by Miss International Queen 2004, second runner-up, Christina Dandan.
Alright, andito na! Sa aking mga kamay, mga kaibigan, first special award that we're gonna give out is for the Filipiniano, or Best in Filipiniana, presented by Kay Talist. Now, just a little briefer, Khaled Garen. During the preliminary competition, the candidates, of course, showcased their modern-day versions of our traditional Filipiniana. So, nung prelims, kita namin yung mga yung candidates natin nagagandahan, kanya-kanyang designs, kanya-kanyang rampa. Iba-iba talaga yung aura nila at talagang tatak Filipino. Of course, that is why we are presenting to you Best in Filipiniana. So, I believe meron na tayong winner. For this, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Best in Filipiniana is... Congratulations, candidate number 12, Queen Jason Ramos!
Candidate number 12. Next, we have an award given to the candidate with impressive inner beauty and embody very admirable character traits. The winner is determined by the votes among the candidates. This is the Miss Congeniality Award, presented by Dear Doctor. And the winner is our Miss Congeniality is Queen number 4, Sora Fernandez.
Ayon, congratulations!
Candidate number 4. Para ang sayo manalo ng Miss Friendship.
Exactly. Alam mo nakakatawa sa Miss Congeniality. We were talking about this kanina, yeah. You and I. Sabi natin, despite the fact that this is a competition, nangingibabo pa rin yung sisterhood, camaraderie, and of course yung friendship.
Correct. Iba pa rin yung inner beauty.
Correct, correct.
Diba, bukod na sa maganda sa panlabas, maganda rin ang panloob.
Totoo yan. And of course, this next award is isa naman sa talagang napakaganda at magandang maganda sa litrato. Ladies and gentlemen, we are gonna be calling in our last special award for this badge, and it is for Miss Photogenic by Motiva Philippines. The award goes to... candidate number 13, Queen Lars Pacheco! Grabe naman yung energy ng mga fans and supporters natin. Mga kaibigan, keep that energy up all throughout the entire event para nararamdaman ng ating mga kandidato. Of course, na sinusuportahan natin sila all throughout.
And congratulations to the winners of this batch of special awards. Ladies, may we request you to exit the stage as you prepare for the evening gown competition. Thank you very much, ladies.
All right, salamat. Grabe, no? Alam mo, KKD, sobrang amazed na amazed talaga ako. Just how our ladies have been focused on their ultimate goal to become the new Miss International Queen Philippines. At para i-representa, of course, ang Pilipinas, ibang klase. Para malaman din natin kung sino yung magre-represent ng Pilipinas, we have brought in an amazing panel of judges.
Of course, mga bigatin ito.
Bigatin
yan. Their fate lies in the hands of these people from a range of backgrounds, experiences, and expertise. Kilalanin na po natin sila.
To meet our judging panel, ladies and gentlemen, starting it off with our first judge, CEO of Smile Professionals Premier, Dr. Christian Moscoso. Our second judge is a celebrated film director and creator of Drag Den Philippines, Miss Rod Singh.
Our next judge is a supervising tourism operations officer of DOTNCR, Mr. Ivanovich Dimitriev Agote.
Our next judge from Miss Tiffany Universe 2022, Miss Rock Walanda. Next is the regional creative director and co-founder of K-Talis Asia Group, Miss Celine Toll.
Our next judge is a director of sales and marketing of Maria Group of Hotels in Austin, Texas, USA, Mr. Ron Garcia.
Up next is our very own Miss International Queen 2012, Miss Kevin Balot. We'll be right back.
next judge is from the Royal Thai Embassy of Thailand in the Philippines, Minister Tawat Sumitmor.
Next up, from the office of the Mayor of Pasay City, representing Mayor Emmy Calixto, we have Mr. Peter Eric Pardo.
CEO or of Alpine Brand, Mr. Gap Panitipan.
Next up is CEO of Chico Estiva Atelier, Mr. Chico Estiva.
Bragais Shoes, Mr. Ardell Charles Manganduyon.
Up next is the CEO of RZQ Cosmetic Surgery Clinic, Dr. Ricardo Oro Quiñones.
Director of Miss International Queen Japan, Miss Mai Ejima.
Our next judge is veteran entertainment reporter, Mr. Mario Dumawal.
Last and definitely not the least, operations manager of Aquila Crystal Palace, our chairman of the board, Mr. Brian Malikdam.
All right, there they are. Kitang-kita na naman talaga, star-studded. Pasabog at talagang bigatin ang ating judging panel. Kaya naman mga kaibigan, pangyulat ng palakpakan for our esteemed panel of judges. Thank you so much for taking time to be part of this coronation. Maraming salamat po.